Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to make adjective project. So let's start.
Project is ready to explain. First, let us understand what is adjective. An adjective describes or modifies nouns and pronouns in a sentence. It normally indicates quality, size, shape, duration, feelings, contents, and more about a noun or pronoun. Adjective tells how many, how much, what kind, or which one. Then types of adjectives. There are 8 types of adjectives in English grammar. First, descriptive adjective. This is used to describe different qualities of the noun or pronoun that is being modified, such as smell, taste, texture, appearance, and shape. For example, she is an attractive person. Here, attractive is a descriptive adjective. My father has an expensive vehicle. Here, expensive is a descriptive adjective. Then proper adjective. Proper adjectives are words that modify nouns or pronouns, and proper adjectives are formed from proper nouns. For example, I love Japanese. My brother loves Chinese food. So here, Japanese and Chinese are proper adjectives. Then quantitative adjectives. Quantitative adjectives are words that qualify a noun or pronoun by quantity. These words answer the questions how much. For example, I have sufficient money for my holidays. People don't get enough exercise these days. So here, sufficient and enough, these are the quantitative adjectives. Then numeral adjectives. Numeral adjectives are words that describe the number of nouns. Numeral adjectives tell how many, how much, or in what order the noun is in. For example, I have 3 books. She was the first student to receive an hour. So here 3 and first, these are the numeral adjectives. Then possessive adjective. Possessive adjectives are words that sit before noun to show ownership. For example, he came with our family. When will your father return home? So here our and your, these are the possessive adjectives. Then interrogative adjective. Interrogative adjectives are words used to modify nouns by asking questions. They are like what, whose, which. For example, what book is that? Which book do you like best? Whose shoes are they? So here what, which, whose. These are the interrogative adjectives. Then distributive adjective. Distributive adjectives are words used to refer to members of a group as individuals. They are each, every, either, and neither. For example, each child in the class are so smart. Either side of the river is safe. So here each and either are the distributive adjectives. Then demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjectives are words used to express the relative position of a noun in time or space. They are these, that, these, those. For example, I want those books for my examination. This knife is sharper than that knife. So here those, these, and that are the demonstrative adjectives. So these are the 8 types of adjectives in English grammar. I hope you will like this video. Kindly like, share, and subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you. Thanks for watching.